Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Brother Dave. It's a beautiful day. I want to say God is good. Coming back with another music reaction, Christian music reaction. Normally, you would hear me say a Christian metal or a Christian rock reaction. But, you know, there's a lot of hype going on about this new Kanye album. And, you know, I still like my Christian rap once in a while. And so I want to check it out. And today I want to be reacting to the song called Follow God. This is off of Kanye West's new album called Jesus is King. Just like many other brothers and sisters around the world, I am praying that Kanye's profession of faith is genuine. And I hope that it is. And I know that if it is, God is going to use Kanye and his platform for some amazing things. You know, but we still got to be careful. We still got to watch. We still got to pray and discern. We got to, you know, it's time will tell. But I am rooting for his salvation, and I'm rooting for him to have a genuine profession of faith. So with that said, let's get into it. It is called Follow God. It's by Kanye West, and it is off his new album called Jesus is King. Let's check it out.
Stretch my hands to you. Life like this is what your life like. Yeah. Try to live your life right. Yeah. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very lifelike. Yeah. Every single night, right? Yeah. Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like lights. I was screaming at my buddy, told me it ain't great.
All right, he said right away, he's, you know, classic Kanye coming with the bars. You know, I like how he said, you know, it's like a movie, but it's lifelike. You know, Kanye's been through a lot of things in his life, and you know, he's got to live a life that a lot of people don't ever get a chance to live. Not saying it's a good life to live, but I'm sure he's learned a lot of valuable hard lessons along the way in that lifestyle. In other words, lost and in the world, serving Satan. We know Jesus says that they who are not of him are of their father the devil, and we all who were lost were, you know, children of Satan at one point. And I'm sure Kanye learned from it, but the way he started out in this verse is just his, like, classic Kanye, just making you think, and the way he rides the beat is amazing. I'm gonna keep it going. I'm gonna take it back just a little bit.
Every lifelike, every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like lights. I was screaming at my daddy, told me it ain't Christ-like. I was screaming at the referee, just like Mike, looking for a bright light. Seagull, what your life like? Riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight fight, pressing on the gas, supernova.
All right, y'all, I don't mean to keep pausing it, but I don't know how old y'all are, but man, he said excite bike. Come on, man, that's classic Nintendo. That's the original Nintendo gaming system, Excitebike, with the A and the B button. You can only go fast, and you got to jump over the ramps. Man, we all played Excitebike back in the day. If you're in my generation, I didn't even think anybody even remembered that. Here he is throwing it in his song. This is good, man. I'm really, really liking how Kanye is coming on this. Let's keep it going.
Like riding on a white bike, feeling like a sight fight, pressing on the gas, supernova for a night light, screaming at my dad, and he told me it ain't Christ like. But nobody never tell you when you're being like Christ. Only ever seeing me, only when they need me. Like if Tyler Perry made a movie for BG, searching for a deity. Now you wanna see it free, now you wanna see it free. Let you see it through your piece. Tell me what your life like. Turn it down a bright light. Driving with my dad, and he told me it ain't Christ like. I'm just trying to find, I've been looking for a new way. Trying not to really do the fool way. I don't have a cool way. Being on my best though. Lock up on a text though. Nothing else next though. Not another word, letter, picture, or a decimo. Wrestling with God, I don't really want to rest so. Man, it's really lifelike. Everything in my life. Arguing with my dad, and he said it ain't Christ like.
He preaching.
Man. You know, it's like somebody only close to. You like off your, I be on my, I woke up this morning, I said my prayers, I'm all doing good, I try to talk to my dad, get him some advice, he starts spazzing on me, I start spazzing back, he said they ain't Christ like, I said,
he crazy, man. Hey, I was really digging that. That song was called Follow God, that was from Kanye West's new album called Jesus is King. What I heard in that song was a lot of preaching, honestly. You know, I kind of expected it. When Kanye said he was going to drop a gospel record, you know, I'm sure a lot of people weren't expecting this. But I was kind of hoping for something like this, to where he would really open up and, you know, come real with what's going on inside his heart and inside his head. And, you know, the Bible says that through the mouth, the abundance of the heart speaks. And I heard a lot of genuine stuff in here through Kanye. And it's not something that I'm sure, you know, the way he put his lyrics together and the things that he said and the overall picture he was painting wasn't said to try to, you know, convince or deceive anyone. That sounded to me like a real genuine work of God going on inside of a man's heart. And I'm rooting for the brother, man. And I'm excited for this album. I'm going to keep reviewing some more songs. But that was Follow God. Hope you guys liked it. If you did, please click like, subscribe, share. And if you like Christian metal, that's what we do here. We do Christian metal, Christian rock reactions. We also do preaching and teaching from the Word of God. And we also do all kinds of other stuff. So if you guys want to join, hang out sometime, click the bell for notifications. Until next time, y'all, God bless. I love you. Take care.